Anthony facing a double. Now Mo retreats. Carmelo the step back. And Carmelo Anthony, who was just one of seven last night. He is one of three tonight from three-point land.
There we go. Now that's how you guard Carmelo Anthony right there. That's going to be a foul on Carmelo Anthony as he was trying to body up. Rebound Blazers. Giles keeping it alive. Melo with Smith defending. Steps into the jumper, and another one for Carmelo Anthony.
Nice shot for Melo.
And this is where his bread and butter, this is where he makes his money and became a historic player on ISOs, is in that mid-range block area right there. And this is where his bread and butter, this is where he makes his money and became a historic player on ISOs, is in that mid-range block area right there. And this is where his bread and butter, this is where he makes his money and became a historic player on ISOs, is in that mid-range block area right there. I'm not going to let him catch the ball. I don't care. I don't care if the coach says, hey, you're supposed to be over here. No.
Well, Anthony off the bench now has 8 points in this first quarter. Hood kick to the corner. Carmelo, the pull-up. It's short. Westbrook goes up high for the rebound. 7 seconds to go in the quarter. Here comes Westbrook. That's thanks in large part to Bradley Beal.
And Garrison Matthews, bro.
Ball is tipped out by Cantor to Covington. Simon steps into a three. Long rebound. That's thanks in large part to Bradley Beal.
And Garrison Matthews, bro.
Ball is tipped out by Cantor to Covington. Simon steps into a three. Long rebound. An 86% free throw shooter this season, looking for his 10th point of the night.
If CJ's in the game, it's not going to be too many ISOs or opportunities for Carmelo Anthony. But him and LeBron James, they came in as rookies together. And to see what LeBron James is doing at his age, you don't think Carmelo Anthony is using that as a standard? But he said, you know what, come off this DHO. What's a DHO? A dribble handoff. So Alex Lynn did a dribble handoff to Bradley Beal to get that three-point shot to go down.
That was Carmelo's move right there.
Water.
Carmelo now for three. He has not been shooting it great from three this year. Just 34%. Was that on me or was that on you?
Watch the step back. Hezzy to the drive.
It's batted away into the hands of Anthony, who puts it in with 0.9.
I'm not opposed to swiping down at the ball. There you go. Swipe down at it harder. That's defense. You see? You make them uncomfortable.
Anthony, five on the shot clock, guarded by Hachimura. Don't commit a foul.
Good D.
Better O, and now he is in 13th place all alone.
It's the other ones.
Hachimura gets fouled on the reach in by Carmelo Anthony. Anthony gets doubled, step back, a corner three. It's long. Westbrook's got the rebound, and that's the way this quarter will end.
Everything else goes out the window. It's called the energy pill.
Carmelo Anthony for three. Rebound for Westbrook. That's his 10th. He needs one more assist for a triple-double.
Eventually, they'll start falling down, and he's a rhythm shooter. He needs to get in the rhythm.
Lillard, he's got himself into rhythm. Misses this, but an offensive rebound for Anthony.
Bad bounce. Bad bounce. No middle.
The fadeaway for Carmelo. Rebound for Smith. Cantor underneath. And there's Carmelo Anthony now with 19. Beal trying to D up against Anthony. Good defense. There's Carmelo now with 21.